Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Let's get you set up with what you need.
Thank you.
ever see this coming? You ever see yourself doing this? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Hey, I get we have to fight Sentinel, but I just don't see how.
Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know. I know. Ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
And what were we? What were our lives? Part of the test run?
That's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life.
Okay.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
We have a situation, Nomad. Sentinel put up roadblocks around their area of operations. We've got friendlies stuck on the other side.
All right. Keeping separated might keep your people safe.
I've seen this before. You squeeze people till they're so desperate they do something stupid. Then you have every excuse to wipe them out.
Yeah. The Sentinel, it's best to expect the worst.
I have a feeling in my gut that this is the beginning of something that could end everything I care for.
For what it's worth, I have great respect for your gut.
The farmers caught out there. They have medicine, insulin that some folks out here depend on to stay above ground.
So it's not just people. We need to get supplies into.
Before the radio cut, the driver, Kyle, Maria's brother, was talking about trying to run the blockade. The boy's just a farmer.
I'll take care of it, Mads.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Thank you.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Any clue where I might find this equipment?
Of course. I know somewhere you'll want to look into.
Awesome. Thanks. Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Where did you come from?
What do you want?
Seems creeped out by the wolves. I like the way they handle business.
I'm just glad the wolves are on our side.
It looks all clear. It's just so dark out.
Stay sharp!
Oh. Damn!
Standing around here, you know?
For God's sakes, calm down. We're good. There isn't a sentinel soldier around.
Can you tell me more info about this? Appreciate your help.
So much moisture in here.
Yeah, I don't mind that, but...
Hello there. Can you help me find this place? Thanks a million.
Can't find any sign of a ghost.
Jeez!
Never seen dudes as obsessed with their work as those wolves.
We might not be able to stop the ghosts, but they're gonna sh-
Or without scale, I'm cutting the throat.
Get down, soldiers!
How can that team be overpowered? The numbers were solid.
Huh?
Oh no!
Thank you.
dog in a hubcap factory.
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection. God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Thank you. What are you doing here?
Please.
Don't be afraid.
Jesus.
Have any information on where I can find this weapon attachment?
You won't be disappointed if you head to this location.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Thank you.
sound good.
Check your positions.
Back in gym class and scared of the football team? That's stupid.
The Wolves will nab Skell any minute now.
Damn if I let the Wolves do my job. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Sooner or later, those ghosts will learn that.
We're under attack!
see him. These days, almost everybody I know is defective or they're in custody.
Probably should be gone already. They're arresting everyone.
Seems like it's just another town.
I keep wishing they'd all just go away. But every time the news comes on...
No, please.
Who are you?
Hi. No need to be afraid. I need information on this. Do you happen to know anything?
I wish there was more to say.
Thanks for having my back.
Side of the drone program?
I don't want any shit, man.
Dave? Oh, I... What is it?
Greetings, stranger. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
I know a location you might be interested in.
Appreciate your help.